Vancouver, Canada, and I'm competing in Wushu at the 2022 World Games. I started Wushu when I was 7 years old with only one goal in mind, to look cool. Who would have thought 12 years later, I would have gone above and beyond that goal? I have to admit, my Wushu journey had its ups and downs, but it also gave me so many valuable lessons, like confidence. I can't wait to see what the future holds. See you in the games!